approach has always been a market first approach. Firstly, you know, I want to see that, you know, there's a large problem statement and there's a market, you know, that's kind of there. Once that's there, right, I think, you know, I go first on the market and, you know, I get excited about the market, because there are people who get excited about the founders, you know, and then they'll figure out. I am more like a market guy. And then I see, you know, can the founder execute after that? Look, market is a function of consumer behavior, right, in the first place. Ability to observe and listen and learn, I said earlier, right, is exactly consumer behavior, right? Can I look at a certain behavior of consumers which I can relate to a particular market? That is what really market is, right? And that comes from observing, understanding, reading, and learning, right? And that's the consumer behavior. Curiosity to learn and some spare capital available is good to start angel investing. Given that the founder is playing in that market, I would love to know if the founder can throw or, you know, show me more insights than I know on the market.
Right.
For any market, right? Like, if obviously, right, he's spending his full time 24 hours on that particular market, and I'm spending time on so many other things on markets. His knowledge, and can he throw me 1, 2, 3 insights in a call with me that is deeper, insightful, and that catches me by surprise, saying, you know, look, I didn't know this, right? And that's the point of curiosity again, as I mentioned earlier, right? And I would be like, yeah, this founder knows something more. This founder has found the insights. That means he spent time in the market. So he has something more. I need to talk to him a lot more and understand what's happening. And, you know, there could be something that he can do. That is where it comes down to. But the truth of the market is one. It will only show. Solve the problem and use the right amount of technology. Don't use technology for the sake of technology, right? We have an angel course, right? I've ran like 7 cohorts so far. We've ran like 7 cohorts. We've like informed and educated, you know, about close to, you know, 75 to 100 investors, created angel investors in some form or other, because we felt, no, there's an absolute market gap.